फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल myhealth2021.com। इफ़ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज़ शेयर सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन इन ऑर्डर टू गेट द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम आवर साइड रिगार्डिंग द न्यू वीडियोस ऑन आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी हॉट टॉपिक दैट इज़ द टॉप 5 मोस्ट इम्यून बूस्टिंग फूड। So friends, as you are aware, this is a very crucial period of the coronavirus or COVID-19. Every now and then patients are getting infected and number of patients are increasing day by day in a very tremendous manner. As you are aware, most of the peoples are taking care of them by using sanitizers as well as washing their hands every now and then whenever required, maintaining a social distance, as well as by using the mask. So friends, this is okay, this is what we are doing for our outside the body, we should not get infected from the coronavirus. But friends, have you ever think that if your immune system is weak or immune system is low, then there are chances of getting infection to any disease are tremendously increased. So friends, if you boost your immune system, there are very less chances of getting the infection to the any external infectious disease. Friends, as you are aware, there are many bacteria, viruses, fungi, as well as very different microorganism in our surrounding. They can infect at any time, just they are waiting about your weakening of the immunity. So friends, today's topic is that we should boost our immune system with the various topmost 5 foods. So friends, these foods are nothing but these are readily available in our kitchen. You can make your kitchen as a hospital box also or the medicine box also. Whenever necessary, you can use these drugs. Especially you can use this drug in the raw form also for improving your immune system. So friends, first drug is the garlic. So most of the almost all are you are aware about the garlic. So we are using the garlic in the various food preparation every day. So garlic is nothing but it is mainly useful for reducing the blood pressure. Garlic you can take in a raw form. It is advised that if you chew the garlic cloves in the morning with the empty stomach, you can consume 1 or 2 garlic every day. So after chewing the garlic, the alanine is present in the garlic, which is converted to allicin in the presence of the saliva, and that is the most potent crude drug can be used for the various disease. So friends, second drug is amla. As you are aware, our immune system is mainly built up of WBC cells. So WBC cells acts as a soldier cells for fighting against the infectious disease. The vitamin C, which plays the vital role for building the WBC cell, occurs in amla. So friends, if you consume the maximum fruits of the amla, you can increase our immune system or we can boost our immune system. So which is the whenever it is available, it is advised that you should consume the amla fruit as much as possible. So friends, third immune boosting drug is black pepper. So black pepper is also readily available in our kitchen. So black pepper contains the piperine. So it is the basic principle. Black pepper is used or having the strong antimicrobial action. It is having the potent GI protective action, as well as it is having the antimicrobial action. So black peppers are also used to improve our immune system. Friends, next drug, that is turmeric. So turmeric is also available and it is very well known drug. We can consume the turmeric, as well as Ayush is also, that is Ministry of Health is also advising for consumption of turmeric. We can consume it along with milk also. So turmeric mainly contain the curcuminoids, विच इज द बेसिक प्रिंसिपल ऑफ टर्मरिक रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द येलो कलर ऑफ द टर्मरिक. इट इज़ ऑल्सो यूज एज एंटीसेप्टिक. इट इज़ ऑल्सो यूज टू रिड्यूस द हार्डनिंग ऑफ द आर्टेरीज. सो टर्मरिक कैन ऑल्सो यूज टू इम्प्रूव द इम्यून सिस्टम. फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट ड्रग इज जिंजर और लास्ट फूड इज जिंजर. सो जिंजर इज ऑल्सो वेरी वेल नोन ड्रग विच इज रेडिली अवेलेबल इन अवर किचन. सो जिंजर कंटेन्स द जिंजर ऑल विच इज द बेसिक प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द जिंजर. जिंजर इज हैविंग स्ट्रॉन्ग एक्शन अगेंस्ट द सोअर थ्रोट. सो जिंजर ऑल्सो इट इज गिवन इन द नाउशिया नोमिटिंग ऑल्सो विच इज हैविंग स्ट्रॉन्ग एंटीमेटिक एक्शन. सो फ्रेंड, दीज आर ऑल द क्रूड ड्रग्स विच आर रेडिली अवेलेबल इन अवर किचन एंड वी कैन ईजीली यूज इट इन रॉ फॉर्म इन ऑर्डर टू इम्प्रूव अवर इम्यून सिस्टम. सो फ्रेंड्स, इम्प्रूविंग अवर इम्यून सिस्टम, इट इज़ नॉट द केस ऑफ इम्प्रूविंग अवर इम्यून सिस्टम विद इन 1 or 2 days और 1 or 2 weeks. इट टेक्स अ लॉन्ग टाइम. इट कैन टेक्स अप टू अ 1 month. सो इट इज़ एडवाइज दैट यू शुड try to consume all these food on everyday basis so that the people which are having their low immunity or the weak immunity can be benefited and can build up the strong immunity and in order to fight against the various infectious diseases. So friends, these remedies, especially in this situation of the coronavirus, you can improve your immune system and you can stay healthy. So friends, this is all about the 5 topmost food which can be used to improve our immune system on a greater extent. So friends, thank you very much for listening me. Hope you like this video. I request you once again, if you like this video, please share, subscribe and press the bell icon in order to get the latest notification from our channel. Friends, thank you very much. Have a great day.